Well, old Blue broke down again. My 1989 Mercury Sable has its next problem here. I guess you could say I was kind of expecting it by now, as old as this car is. Just now hit 20 years old, going on 21. And let you see for yourself. We have puddle number one right there, and start of puddle number two right there. The radiator finally got some cracks in it. I assume this would be from all of its long drives, bringing me down to college and home, because that's a 4-hour drive. And this radiator was always used for very short trips, and then finally when it was used for a long one, it's just so old. It finally gave out on the sides. The cracks are actually on the side of the radiator on both sides. And this radiator, even though it's from the 80s, it is a front-wheel drive car. And it has the single-core radiator, the smaller kind. And the sides of it are made of plastic. Not aluminum, not copper, not metal. Plastic. Which I think is a stupid idea for radiators. But they made them that way. So I'll show you guys the leaks here. I'm going to have to find another radiator to put in this. Right up there is one of the leaks. You can see it. The green dripping out from underneath it. It's right where the plastic meets the metal. So some of the seal along there, something cracked open. Just the heat finally got to the radiator and all that pressure for such a long drive. On Christmas break right now, so at least it did it at a good time, and I have the free time to repair it. I don't have to sit outside in the cold. And the other leak here, you can see it dripping down the black hose onto the floor. I haven't found exactly at it, but it's up in there on the sidewall. You can see it running down. So it's not just one side radiator, it's both, figures. Lucky me. Everything else is doing fine, though. I wish this would have broke whenever I replaced the water pump, though. Could have done it all at once. So now, this cover's gonna have to come off. Take the battery out. Hose is gonna have to come undone. Plastic fan's coming out. All radiator get pulled out of here. That'll be an interesting project. So, that's what I'm going to do over break here. Okay, good morning. Oh, I just got up, got all day today, opened up, able to work on the car. Picked up a good radiator from the junkyard yesterday. So that's going to be the new one going in. They pulled it out of some 90s car, I believe. Got a bucket to drain the radiator fluid into, the antifreeze. So now we just gotta start taking everything out here. First off, to take off the cover, and then the fan, and whatever else seems to get in the way. So we'll go from there.